InfoWars WS Pro has built-in functionality to keep track of where the data come from and who last manipulated that data. Simply go to the database setting and choose user-defined flag to choose between a series of default flags or simply add your custom flag as I'm doing here. I can simply activate the data flagging and choose the flag that I want to use for the specific user. For now, going forward, the software will automatically track who made the change. For example, here, we're going to change the pipe diameter and you can see that user 5 that made this change. The advanced technology that is built around InfoWars WS Pro allowed the user to keep track of all the changes that were performed during the time. While we work with the model, we need to apply a lot of change, like here for example we're changing the pipe roughness. All the changes must be committed to the master database, and alongside with the commit we can also apply a description. The software keeps track of all the commits that were performed in the past and who committed them, and it's always about possible to go back to a previous version and look at what was happening at a specific point in time.